Hey guys, Philly Diva coming to you with an outfit of the day. So it's been a while since I've done one, so I figure I will talk you through it because there's a lot going on. But I also want to talk to you guys about the bag that I'm featuring in this outfit, which is the Parham Black Bag from baglux.com. I will be doing a full review on the bag as well as a giveaway, so be sure to stay tuned for that. But okay, so the outfit is a really, really casual chic outfit. Yes, I did wear this to work, but I figured, you know, why not? That's just my whole motto with fashion. So as you can see, I am wearing just a basic kind of a sheer black tank that I got from H&M, and underneath it I paired it with a neon, I guess you can say, a neon color. I'm mixing neon with camouflage, you guys. Camouflage, in my opinion, is kind of like neutral. You kind of camouflage yourself out, so I figured I would put something bold with it, like a neon color. And my choice of neon was this neon yellowish green that you see here in my bangle that I got from H&M as well. And again, with the tank and the belt is with is from H&M as well, you guys. The blazer is just my favorite black blazer of all time from New York & Company. I've had this blazer for years, you guys. And again, of course, the Parham bag that I got from Bag Lux, again, I will be doing a full review on it. It kind of reminds me of like a doctor's bag, and I kind of think it's kind of chic. It kind of takes this really simple casual look more to, like, you know, I'm a business type look. But I love the bag. It's so sturdy. It does come with a strap on the inside, but again, I will be doing a full review on this bag as well as a giveaway, so be sure to check that out really soon, you guys. My choice of shoes, I went with my Steve Madden wedges. Okay, not sure if you guys can see those, but I wanted to keep the shoe a little neutral. But I wanted to give you guys some options because I know a lot of people always ask me, you know, why do I wear heels so much? I'm trying to branch out into other things other than heels, such as flats. So I wanted to show you guys some other options other than such a chunky heel, such as this. This is the Steve Madden shoe that I got a while ago, and it's about a 6-inch heel with the double platform, so it is kind of, you know, a tall heel. If you're not interested in heels, you can definitely go with other options, and I'm going to show you a few. Okay, so if you're not totally into heels and you want to wear flats with your outfits, that's perfectly understandable and acceptable. So I figured this would be a really cute flat to pair with this look because of the neon as well as the gray, which is basically a neutral color, just like the camo, camouflage, army fatigue, whatever you want to call it. So these cap toe flats I got from Wet Seal. I got two pairs. They were buy one, get one 50% off. I thought that was a great deal. I forget what the actual price were, but I think they were like $16 each, and then you got the second one for like $8. So I'm going to show you what the look looks like with the flats on. And in my opinion, flats can totally change the look of an outfit, as well as heels. Like, if you were going to work in the daytime and you want to wear flats and then you want to change your look, you can simply just add a pair of heels or a wedge, and it can totally change the same look into something totally different. So this is the look with the flats on. Okay, I will take some pictures, you guys, but it was a little too casual for me, so that's why I opted to go with the wedges for the daytime. Now I want to show you a third option. Okay, you guys, so of course the last and third option would be adding a stiletto, and these are my favorite shoes from shoedazzle.com. These are the Elizabeth Patton neon shoe. I love the cut on this shoe, how it's so cut out here. It's so chic. I love this shoe so much. You guys probably seen it on my girl Miss Shonda. A lot of people have style from shoemint.com. So this is the Elizabeth shoe from Shoe Dazzle, and these were, I believe, $29.95. So I think you really can't beat that because it's a trendy shoe. But like I said, this is another option that you can go with. You can always wear a wedge, you can wear flat, but there's nothing like a great stiletto. So I'm going to show you guys what the stiletto looks like with the same look. I just took off my blazer because, you know, if I was going out at night, I would probably just wear, you know, something simple and let the shoe be the statement.
Hey, you guys, so this is the same look, same jeans, just a different shoe.
I absolutely love this neon stiletto with these camouflage skinny jeans. It's such an unexpected surprise to put like a neon shoe stiletto with a skinny jean. So I absolutely love the combination together. And I would definitely probably wear this out, you know, for a date night or something like that. Something very casual, but just something you want to put on fun and just by adding the neon stiletto, okay?
Okay, you guys, so as you see, you can definitely just change your shoes and it gives your look a totally different appearance. You don't have to really change your clothes from day to night. You can just change your shoes. And that's really simple because if you have a nice bag, you can just throw your, you know, heels or your flats in the bag and then you're good to go. So I'm gonna take some pictures. And of course, if you guys have any questions in regards to anything, feel free to comment below. And of course, be sure to stay tuned for the review on the Parham Black bag that is available at baglux.com. I will be doing a giveaway, so be sure to stay tuned. Talk to you guys later. Bye.